This is how you make authentic South Texas guac. Citric acid, gold flake salt. Yep.